being placed away well. And last few locked away. Light on. Ready to race. 10th of the night here at Murray Bridge Greyhounds. They're ready. Racing. Good speed coming from Blue Star. Panther's going to drive and lead. Archie Vella putting some heat on. Is going to get over. Archie Vella crosses to lead Blue Star Panther. Then Aston Odyssey. Well back, highly praised within Trinity and Black Hulk. But up to the turn. Archie Vella led. Going for the inside. Blue Star Panther. Aston Odyssey coming through powerfully. Aston Odyssey makes it three for Matty Payne tonight. Aston Odyssey first. Second Archie Vella. And behind those we had in Trinity along with Highly praised, and behind those Black Hulk back toward the tail end. The time here, 22 and 37 after the running of race number 10 and 8, the winner. Aston Odyssey has got the prize. 7 second Archie Vella, 4 third Blue Star Panther, and 2 is 4th in Trinity. It's 8, 7, 4, and 2, 22:37 the run. It's 1 1/4 by 1 1/4 after race number 10 here at Murray Bridge.